Also breaking, Governor Kay Ivey has announced a time of nitrogen hypoxia execution for Kerry Grayson. The time frame has been set to start on November 21st and end the next day. Grayson was sentenced to death for the 1994 murder of Vicky W. in Jefferson County.